Listen, children, to a story that was written long ago about a kingdom on a mountain and the valley folk below. On the mountain was a treasure buried deep beneath the stone, and the valley people swore they'd have it for their very own. Go ahead and hate your neighbor, go ahead and cheat a friend, do it in the name of heaven, you can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day. On the bloody morning of dawn, the soldier rides away. So the people of the valley sent a message up the hill, asking for the buried treasure. From the kingdom with our brothers we will share all the secrets of our mountain, all the riches buried there. Go ahead and hate your neighbor, go ahead and cheat a friend, do it in the name of heaven, you can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day. On the bloody morning of dawn, one tin soldier rides away. So the valley cried with anger, mount your horses, draw your swords. And they killed the mountain people, so they won their just reward. There they stood beside the treasure on the mountain dark and wet. Mira, we're almost done. We got they stood beside the treasure on the mountain dark and wet. Can you sit here like this?
Yeah.
Alright, let's finish the song. There they stood beside the treasure on the mountain dark and red. Turn the stone and look beneath it. Peace on earth was all it said. Go ahead and hate your neighbor, cheat a friend, do it in the name of heaven, you can justify it in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing come the judgment day. On the bloody morning after,